Hello guys, this is Nilesh Kamre, and in this video we are going to see how to troubleshoot issue related to
game bar presence writer.exe error pop-up in Windows 10 computer.
So let's go ahead and start the troubleshooting. So first method is to right click on the Windows start menu and then click on the settings. In the settings you have to click on gaming. In the gaming you have to turn off this Xbox game bar. So turn this off and then close this. Restart the computer once and check if the issue resolves or not. If the issue doesn't resolve, we have to right click on the start menu and then click on settings. Click on apps over here. In this search box, type Xbox and then click on Xbox console companion. Click on advanced options. In the advanced options, you have to scroll down and terminate this application first. So after termination, the application will be closed and its related processes also close. You can also check with a reset option as well, and if the issue doesn't resolve and if you're not playing games on Xbox, you can just click on uninstall this application and there would be no game bar presence writer.exe would be available on your computer. If the issue doesn't resolve, then we have to open the run box with the help of Windows key plus R on the keyboard and then type regedit. Click on yes for user account control permissions. Then we have to click on hkey local machine, navigate to hkey local machine and then software, then Microsoft, scroll down and then find out Windows runtime. So this is Windows runtime. Click on this activatable class ID, expand it, expand this as well, and try to find out windows.gaming. So I will just scroll down and we'll go to Windows. So this is the registry. You have to select this registry and double click on the activation type, press 0 key on the keyboard and then click on OK. So we will not be able to manage this registry key, so click on OK and then right click on this, click on permissions, click on advanced. In the advanced, the owner is trusted installer. Click on change, then type the name of the user you are logged in with. Click on OK. So click on apply and then click on OK again. Now click on administrators group, then click on full control over here. Click on apply and then click on OK. Double click on it and then press 0 key on the keyboard and then click on OK. After doing the changes, we have to restart the computer once and then check if the issue resolves or not. So I hope this video will help you out to troubleshoot issue related to gamebarpresencewriter.exe error. If you like this video, please hit the like button, please hit the subscribe and press the bell icon to enable notifications for future videos. Thanks and bye bye.